this opportunity grant is to support a small business for a whole year, for the year 2010. And we'll be giving them 10 round-trip business class tickets anywhere in the world for each of the 100 winners. Okay. But on top of that, we've brought in some other partners. So we've brought in Marriott, we've brought in Regis, we've brought in Canon, and our own cargo division. So that, you know, we can all give something to help the small business community grow and get us all out of this recession.
How do you compete with Delta in a town that's all about SkyMiles?
Yeah, I mean, Atlanta's gone very well for us. We've had a presence in Atlanta for many years, and even before we changed, our customers there love the BA service because they love our flatbeds. They like to get a great night's sleep before they arrive into London. They love, since the end of March, we've been able to offer them a service into Heathrow. And that's been a major change. But on top of that, you're operating into Terminal 5, our new home. And it's a state-of-the-art terminal. It's cost $10 billion to build. Fantastic building. The lounges alone just need to be seen to be built.